I'm going to say this and I'm going to end mine. All of y'all that buy, if you ain't down for the Africans here in the United States, right, period, point blank, if you ain't down for the ones that suffered in South Africa from apartheid and shit, damn it, you need to step your punk ass to the side and let us brothers and us Africans step in and start putting some foot in that ass.
Collective, feeling that gotta get mine perspective. Figured I talk sense to the attitude of a dollar, but cops would rather turn me to a martyr. That's when they messed up. I'm fed up, tried to murk my mental. Got me going mental, need an instrumental. Hella Instagram too, I'll expose these fools. Guess you gotta shoot first, like the police do. They told them protest your matches, organize and gather. Got them all together, buck them down at Marikana. No honor, then you left me up for marijuana. Y'all the only killers I be worrying about. All I ever wanted was the game, but you labeled me a gangster, threw me in a chain, then expected me to thank you. When Cooley heals up, expect the middle finger. Then another banger just to show they couldn't fade them. Strict disdain for the laws, but I move on. It's jumping off in Durban and I wanna get my loot on. So what you wanna do, big bro? I say we lock loads, send them all to loose. Bust it, there's nothing to discuss. Sometimes somebody gotta die for you to survive another dust. You couldn't touch me with a number, man. I'm heated and I'm dumping. You make him kick the bucket, boy, you know you got it coming.
This now covers a very, very wide area of Los Angeles where these fires have been ignited. I mean, from here to the south end of South Central is a long way.
Dr. Dre, them boss gunshots. Digging the dice and RBX, them boss gunshots. Come again.